space around the box to make it really difficult to score.
Yeah, how easy is it to hook one of these things up?
Pretty easy.
Okay, so...
I've never set it up, but I've had customers come in and say that it's very simple to use and very easy to set up.
Okay, I've got an old, like, analog one with a mercury switch, you know? So, what do I do? Just turn the power off and then hook this thing up, patch the wall afterwards?
I don't think it's as hard as you think it's going to be.
Okay.
Honestly, I don't know the exact setup process for it.
Okay.
But, I mean, the average customer, when they get these, they just set them up. So I don't know if that matters that you have, like, an old analog setup.
Uh-huh.
I don't think it will.
Okay.
I bet you if you just go YouTube, setting up Nest, and there'll be a video to help you set it up.
Okay.
But,
okay.
Yeah, he says, like, controlling it from the app is super easy.
Uh-huh.
Setting it to a certain temperature is easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I guess that's what I'll do. So I'll probably first, you know, read about this and see whether or not I can...
Yeah,
I
gotcha.
Can, yeah, it can't be that hard. There's only three wires, right? Red, white, and green, so it's...
Yeah, exactly. So
they're all the same,
think,
probably.
Yeah, I don't think it'd be too difficult to set up. I don't imagine it being... I mean...
Okay.
Who just bought them? Someone just bought them. Facebook? Someone, I don't know who it was, Google or Facebook just bought them for like $10 billion, so they must be doing something right. Yeah.
The Nest?
Yeah, like the Nest, really? The company Nest, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know if it's Facebook, I don't know if it's Google or what, but one of those big companies just bought Nest.
Wow, I see you got quite a bit of the Wemo stuff, too, from Belkin,
right?
Yeah,
I got a few Wemo, Belkin stuff. Kind of the same idea, just...
connected home.
Exactly.
Okay, well, cool. Well, thanks.
No worries, man.
All right, appreciate it.
Questions tonight? Hanging out? Cool. Let's begin.